And in the lead is J.W. Smith of Texas Tech. And in second, Tyler Koss of the Air Force. And here is J.W. Smith. Koss with a late challenge from Jalen Mars of Colorado State.